Johnson. Out of the corner, turns and fires. He missed the net. Chalmerson pinches in and holds the puck and trying to get it to Hossa. Tipped again by Alexander. Been on for a while here. He left the change. The Vancouver can't get over center. Burrows fell. Was tripped up Campbell. Joel Quenneville wanted a penalty there. Is the little chirp in Campbell. He thought that Burrows slide was accidentally on purpose.
Absolutely. He's screaming on the bench.
Kane with a shot at a big rebound. Chalmerson as the Blackhawks are coming on. They come back to their top players again. Here's Cody Hodson. Stole the puck. Raymond was good, but he lost his stick. Yannick Hansen lines up Chalmerson and gets a good looking at it. Hansen and Hodson fight for the puck, and Cody Hodson comes up with it. Centering. Daniel shoots. Kicked away by Cody Crawford. Hodson again on a cycle. Campbell tries to break it up. Hodson knocks it down and shoots. Toppled with the save. Ryan Campbell with the puck off the glass and up to center. Deep down into Sandy South. With a couple of good shifts in a row for young Cody Hodson. Teams is back on. Into the attacking zone. Takes a shot. Hit the back of the leg. Henrik Sedin. Alex Burrows held up. Kick right there. Teams on with Barry and Hossa right now. There's a long pass that Sharp wanted. And Keith saw it. And all Patrick Sharp could do was tip the puck and it went to the long goal. 2-0 Vancouver. They're hanging on to the lead in the second period.